Pinizzato, called up for his first game this season, has his first National Hockey League goal, and the Oilers are within one. And it was